Welcome to my second attempt to beat this game. This is a goddamn scary game, Eyes, the horror game. Free in the game if you don't know. I already told you that in the last video. Just wait a second. Mouse sensitivity lower and brightness higher because the last video was too fucking dark. More. There we go. I hope this is enough. Let's go ahead and start searching money bags. Nothing here. Press M to see the map. First, I'm just gonna go to the second floor. Hey, another money bag. Money bag. Money bag. Take it. God damn it. The lights are off again. And I don't have a fucking eye. Let's just gonna run. Take the eye and... Holy shit. It's like Christmas. Whoa, 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 where? That fucking ghost is after me. Where do you want me to run? I'm blocked here. I can hear the ghost. He's still there. Actually, I heard the object shaking. Yeah? It's still there. I'm just gonna use the eye. He's leaving. It's on the first floor. Holy shit. No, 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 not that way, not that way. Back in the room. Back in the room. The safe room. Have 9 money bags out of 20. And, god damn it, I'm so scared again. And that's because I told you, I don't have weapons. If I had a weapon or a gun and I could kill that thing. It's coming. It's near. That ghost is near. Just go away. Leave me alone. I don't have the eyes. God damn it. Wait. It must be an eye around here somewhere in this room. No? Okay. Oh shit. Oh! Did that ghost just go through the doors and the walls? So the ghost went that way. I'm gonna go this way. Please don't be here. God damn it, I'm so fucking scared. I already know the safe combination. It's 1111. But for some reason, I have to find it again. Now I'm not feeling safe anymore in the rooms. I saw that ghost just went through the door. Empty. Seriously. Why do you have a chest in the house? And you keep it empty. Calm down. Calm down. Holy crap. Just calm down, please. Found half of the bags. Need 10 more. And I have the feeling that all the money bags are in the basement. I don't want to go to the basement with this thing. What is even more fucked up, it's because after I find all the money bags, I must go to the exit. And I have the feeling that after I will get all the money bags, all the 20, these things will... Things? This thing would be... Sorry, I had the feeling that I saw something there. Well, this thing will be unstoppable or something like this. Let me just use the eye. It's in the basement again. God damn it, how the hell am I gonna go there? Careful. With extreme caution. Here? The bathroom. No, no, no. It didn't see me. Didn't saw me. You didn't see me. You didn't see me. No! Ah! No! No! Ah, crap! Damn it. So this thing can go through the doors. If this thing see you, just run. Run, and when you are farther enough from that floating head, enter in the room. Just don't enter in the room after that thing sees you and is near you. I'm just gonna try again. Okay. There's a money bag. Press M to see a map. I don't wanna see a map. Just want to get out from this house. Who was the smart guy who had this idea to come into a haunted house for the money? 5 money out of 20. One eye. Stay there. I'm not here. I'm just a piano. Is nobody here? Fucking flashlight. It's in the basement again. Looks like this thing is patrolling, searching for me. This thing knows I'm in the house. 6 money bags out of 20. Coming up. It's coming here. I'm not here. There's nobody here. You can go to the second floor. Yeah, great idea. Go to the second floor. Let me out. Ah! No! 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 God damn it! Yeah, buddy, I know that feeling. Cold chills down your spine. What should I do now? I'm too fucking scared to take a step. I don't know, I just can't. You just stay there. Just can't. I want to finish this game, but I don't know how I'm gonna finish it. I really don't know. That's it? You left? Hello? Are you there? Ah! No, 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 just leave me alone! There's nobody here. It is guarding the basement and the second floor. Now what? No. It's not safe yet. Are you still there? Ah! Open these goddamn doors! No, 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 stay there, stay there, stay there, there's nobody in this room. Holy crap. And what am I supposed to do? When I want to go to the basement, it just come out from there. And I can't go up. It will catch me. Oh, you know something. Let's just finish this. Last attempt. If that thing is gonna come, I'm gonna... gonna lead. Ah! No way. You'll never catch me alive. Get the money bag. As usual. What was that? Get the fucking guy. Thirteen out of 20. The higher amount of bags I managed to collect. I just have the feeling that up here and down there were just 18 or 19 bags. Yeah, that's it. You know something? I never went here. I was... Oh! Whoa, whoa! 16 bags! And that ghost is after me. I'm not here. No, I can't believe this. I can't believe this. No fucking way. I'm stuck. Crouch, man, crouch. How the hell do you crouch in this game?